the Lao People's Revolutionary Party's Secretary General and Lao PDR, President Jumali Sayeson, led party and state leaders to attend the official cremation ceremonies and bid their final farewells at the Politburo member and members of the party's Central Committee Secretariat, who tragically passed in an air accident on May 17th. President Jumali Sayeson, Prime Minister Thong Sing Thammavong, all civil servants, party members, military, police officers and all people in the nation bid their final farewells at the cremation ceremonies, paying their respects to the leaders who passed away from the plane crash on Saturday, May 17th. The official cremation ceremonies take place on Monday the 19th afternoon. The cremation ceremony for Lieutenant General Duong Jai takes place on May 19th at Thadlong Esplanade at 1 p.m. The cremation ceremony for Thong Ban takes place at 1 p.m. on May 19th at Thad Phun Temple in Vientiane. The cremation ceremony for Sukan takes place at 1 p.m. on May 19th, also at Thad Phun Temple in Vientiane. The cremation ceremony for Mr. Jiang takes place at 1 p.m. on May 19th at Tan Misai Temple near his house in Kam Hung Village, Saitani District. The Party Central Committee, National Assembly, Government, Lao Front for National Construction, Ministries of National Defense and Public Security, Vientiane Administration Office, the Party Central Committee's Propaganda and Training Board, and the Pichit, Seng Apon, Mahalat and Sombun Khan families announced with great sadness that Politburo member Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of National Defense, Lieutenant General Duong Jai Pichit, member of the Party Central Committee Secretariat and Minister of Public Security, Thong Ban Seng Apon, member of the Party Central Committee Secretariat and Mayor of Vientiane, Sukan Mahalat, and member of the Party Central Committee Secretariat and head of the Party Central Committee's Propaganda and Training Board, Jiang Sombun Khan, died in the crash of a Lao People's Army's Air Force An 74 TK-300 aircraft on May 17, 2014. Officials of the party and government, the Party Central Committee, National Assembly, Government, Lao Front for National Construction, Ministries of Defense and Public Security, the Vientiane Administration Office, the Party Central Committee's Propaganda and Training Board, have agreed to organize a cremation and mourning ceremony for the four officials over 3 days, beginning on May 17, 2014. According to the Ministry of National Defense, the Lao Air Force An 74 TK-300 aircraft carrying 17 people on a special flight from Vientiane crashed near Sien Kuang Airport on Saturday morning around 7 a.m. local time. There are 3 survivors and 14 deceased. Prominent leaders were aboard the plane and were on their way to commemorate the 55th anniversary of the strategic gains made by Battalion 2nd during the Indochina War after it broke through the enemy siege areas on the Plain of Jais in Sien Kuang Province in May 18, 1959.